Welcome to dbForge Query Builder for MySQL Tutorials. Learn how to sort, filter, and group table data, and how to use the key features of Data Editor. To start off, we will show you how to retrieve data in three different ways. First, you can click the corresponding option on the shortcut menu of a table or view. The second way is to click Generate Script as Select on the shortcut menu. In this case, a SQL document with a corresponding query will be opened. The result of the executed query is outputted in the document's data view. Finally, here's the third way to retrieve data. Click New SQL on the standard toolbar. Then drag the required table, drop it on the empty area of the document, and execute the query. You can see that the result data is outputted in data view. Now let's take a look at the data of the employee table. Click Visible Columns on the shortcut menu. This option allows you to filter data by including or excluding certain columns. Let's exclude certain fields from the view for better data analysis. Next, let's consider the paginal mode feature in the context of the given table. The table includes more than 1,000 records. That's why it was split into several pages. Now, let's switch to the next page and change the current setting to 100 records per page. Navigate through the pages. You can see that now only 100 records are shown per page. Disable paginal mode and navigate through the records. If you try navigating to the last record, the out of memory warning may appear. Now let's retrieve data from the view. Data Editor can output data in two modes, table view and card view. Switch to the card view. Click the Customize button to select visible columns and set sorting and filtering for each column. Let's return to the table view and look at the possibilities of Data Editor. With Data Editor, you can sort column data in ascending or descending order. To filter data, click the Filter button on the column header. Alternatively, in Filter Editor, select a relation type and then enter the required values. Filters are saved in the list and can be used at any time. Also, the quick filter list is generated for each cell. One more feature we'd like to cover is Group by Box. Drag some column headers to Group by Box and look at the result. To quickly customize the view, you can select the best fit option as well as expand, collapse, sort, and hide the columns. Next, let's take a look at Data Viewer and Editor. To open it, click the option on the shortcut menu or double-click a column. Data Viewer and Editor allows to quickly load, edit, and review data in hex, text, XML, RTF, and image views. Data Editor also allows to print, export, and copy data, either with the header or without it, and much more. Moreover, Data Editor includes a lot of options for customizing modes, colors, printing, and data formatting. You can download a 30-day trial edition of dbForge Query Builder for MySQL at devart.com.